I'll split it into a couple parts. I don't know how far they're gonna let us get in this demo before it ends. To players, to the machines. You want to edge, take those nerves and use them as fuel. Nice to meet you.
Get ready for the next battle.
She's a fucking panda. One of the worst built characters in the damn game.
Round one. Fight!
Bears over a teabag. I bet it's gonna be me and that Nick.
Get ready for
dude.
The next battle.
Ooh, King. We know what we gotta watch out for here. Grab City.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Yeah.
tell you. They were on this hill just sticking me with this pale face, comb over looking jock for an avatar. Tournament at that, or something next we're going to take a project. It was amazing that you came out. It was the first ever. I lost right off the back, but I don't mind that blast. I can't believe I stumbled at the finish line. Hey, yeah, you only took first place at the other tournament. What you was it? So cool you came out to Gallon. I was just leaving, sorry for barging in on you all. I came hoping for some competition, but it looks like I'm in the wrong place. Then they'll come to a better place besides. You won't know for sure until you actually try fighting everyone, right? Like I said before, I'm gonna be the best in the world, and in order for that to even happen, I need to fight some serious matches. But here, all I see is a bunch of people who care about how cool their character. Boy, this dude, he's on to something. I'm prancing around showing off moves like they don't even care if they lose. Or cowards who shy away from matches they're afraid to lose. There's no way I can fight. Real, and I don't have any interest in wasting my time on fake matches. You're wrong, take us all about playing however you want. There's no such thing as real and fake, bullshit. There's such thing as try hard. I want to enjoy Tekken, and if we're gone, it'll be a fun place to play together with my friends. Looks like you're not getting it. You and me, we don't see eye to eye. What are we talking about? We share the same passion and devotion for Tekken, don't we? If you're that serious about Tekken, you put your money where your mouth is, see if you can actually make it to the world's tour stage. I don't mind giving it a go if you battle there, although I doubt that any of you will rise far enough. He's on to something. Let me get this straight. By your definition, anything less than the most serious of matches is fake. That shit went right over his head. He didn't understand a word that dude was saying. He didn't understand a word Orochi was saying. I'm sure Orochi wasn't made up. Tekken went on to the Tekken's biggest event, you know, to even be allowed to enter, you gotta win a preliminary round. Preliminary tournament, I know, that's exactly why we're gonna fight as many skilled players as we can. If you're gonna get better, you'll need lots of different opponents to gain experience. Come on, let's head out. We're gonna knock Orochi down a peg or two. Thank you. Okay, so this is how far I'm gonna let you go. Okay, well, that's cool. You know, I'm not mad at it as long as they don't force us to... Well, let's see what the Super Ghost battle is. this is the place. They have Tekken, sure, but there's also something different about the vibe here. I heard you can fight a slightly different kind of battle here. They call them Super Ghost Battles. It's real cool. You're gonna fight your own ghost. Okay, let me give you a lowdown. Because ghosts are something of a revelation in Tekken 8.
Get ready for the next battle.
They didn't really need like a second move for this. They could have just did this on Arcade Quest. I mean, I guess if they allow you to download other people's ghosts and you can fight it. So, what's it like fighting your own ghosts every time you get stronger? Battling your ghosts will give you a chance to objectively review your gameplay. You should try to battle with it regularly. Once a character is created based on AI learning your own tendencies as a player, they are created automatically as you play the online modes in Arcade Quest. However, the following types are not used as targets for learning: online battles that don't have the default number of rounds, battle time, tutorial sections. Super Ghost Battles allow you to play enjoy battles against the following ghosts: like your ghost, downloaded ghost, CPU ghost. CPU ghosts were created from the play data by developers of the game. So all these people are like, damn, they're ranked high as hell. These are destroyers, and I literally wouldn't feel comfortable playing against any of these dudes. Not until I have my main. That's a Tekken King Lord. You know, I'll probably try to play against these like another day. Once I get more familiar with Paul or maybe Nina or something. Nina. But that was it for the Tekken 8 demo. I mean, it was a cool introduction. I mean, the story mode was nice. The Arcade Quest was a nice thing. Obviously, they're mirroring what Street Fighter 6 is doing. Another thing I forgot to mention during giving my thoughts on the story. I'm glad they put an actual story mode in this game, opposed from the bullshit that they gave us in Tekken 7. So that's gonna be a nice touch. I'm glad they did that. So. Again, I wish I could change my damn avatar, because I do not like the way this thing looks, but I do like what I see so far, and it does get me a little bit more hyped for the main game, so I gotta make sure I get my pre-order in and try to play it later, play it next month when it gets released on the 26th, so next month is going to be a fun month. Because I'm ready for Tekken. I'm prepared. I can't wait to see how my main Lee and my secondary Leo plays in this game. But from what I got a hold of, I'm satisfied with what I got. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace. Thank you for enjoying my Tekken 8 demo. If you haven't, go follow my new TikTok, EDSPlay202. The link is in my bio on YouTube. That being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace. Remember, be humble in victory, be gracious in defeat. Show no mercy in battle. World Warriors Collective. I'm out.